corn cob jams. We use it for broths to enhance the flavor of corn dishes. We use the husks to make different types of things like meringues and just incorporate it however we can. There's sweetness throughout that entire piece of corn there, including the husks. So we enjoy buying it from her. And then, you know, obviously we get to come see these lovely ladies every time we do. So it's a plus. Take a look and pick it up and, you know, taste of it. You know, that really gives you the next level into what we're doing. I like the ugly ones. The ugly ones are sweet.
Okra this season has been a little hard to get, even though I garden
them all. You know, a lot of times we're coming out here, we're tasting things, and if they're not what we want, then, you know, we might not get them. If he tells us they're not ready, they'll be better next week. You know, we might hold off. And so a lot of our menus are based on what's happening here at the market. So it's very important to us. And you know, we rely, probably 90% of our produce comes from the market, especially during the summertime when we have all this beautiful stuff out here. So not only is it cheaper, you know, it's just, it's more effective for what we're trying to do, the flavors we're trying to bring, and the localized seasonal ingredients that we want to have on our menu. So it's great being able to come to the market and grab those things.